Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm sharing with you guys a Khus Mocktail video. Summers have arrived and it's really hot these days, so I think this would be a perfect refreshing drink for all the guests, for all of you and for all your guests. So let's get started. The things that you'll need for this mocktail are
chia seed or takmaria seed. Soak these in water for about 5 to 10 minutes.
Khus Sharbat. I'm using Khus Sharbat by Mapro. You could use any brand you like. This cute little bottle over here is my sugar syrup bottle.
Sugar syrup is very simple to make. All you need is 1 cup of sugar and 1 cup of water. I've kept this sugar syrup in a bottle so that we can reuse it at any time when you're making this mocktail. I've made the sugar syrup in my multiple mocktail videos. You could check out my other mocktail videos to know more about the sugar syrup.
And 2 glasses with ice. Check out my takmaria seeds, they've all bloated up nicely. Pouring in about 3 to 4 spoons of Khus Sharbat in the glass. Next, I'm going in with the sugar syrup. You could add sugar syrup as per how sweet you like the drink. Pour over some water. Add 1 to 2 tablespoons of chia seeds. Give this drink a quick stir. My Khus Sharbat is ready to serve. So immediately enjoy this drink in this hot summer.
My Khus Mocktail is ready to serve. I hope you really enjoy this drink. Do not forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and thanks for watching. Until next time, see you soon. Bye bye.